All right, guys, got Mike here. He's going to do some marquee basketball. Good luck to you. Raccoon hat. That raccoon hat was pretty epic, wasn't it? All right, he's got the bonus Kobe packs in him, which 99.9% of the time are all base. It's been a minute since I opened up this product. Scott, isn't that crazy that Josephie used to bankroll Veo? He was just getting started. I know, that's nuts, right? That is crazy. Josephine must be absolutely loaded. I know, I kind of like that guy, man. Seems like he's a good dude. I like Veo too, though. I want to see one of those two guys win. He's got two bracelets too, doesn't he? I think he did really well on Wall Street too. Alright, Valanciunas. I'm pretty sure he's got two. I could be wrong about that, but I thought he had two. Another Valanciunas. Autograph right on top. Corey Brewer. And Kent Bazemore autograph. Bradley Beal. Kemba rookie. Autograph Jonas Valanciunas. /12/13. Like $40 a box. I know, right? He bankrolled another guy too that finished, I think, like top two or three. I could be wrong, but I want to say there was another guy he bankrolled that was super high. Yep, that's it. Where did he finish? What do you think the chances are that Joe Cotta is just bankrupt? Yeah, that's another probably $1 million payday right there. Easy. Suede. Irving rookie in there. Autograph. Kyle Singler. Redemption. That's a good hit. Isaiah Thomas, rookie auto. Solid. And Greg Stietzma. Box number three. Kobe, Kobe, Kobe. Here's another guy that won the World Series poker that's probably broke. What about that guy from Maryland? He's from like the Baltimore area. Greg Merson? Wasn't he an addict? I remember Steve Dannemann finished second to Joe Hashem. Bought a car, a house, and his wife divorced him a month later. Oh my god. Yeah, he's felt it too, isn't he? Moneymaker, he makes so much money in appearances and stuff traveling around. Never has to pay for a buy-in at these tournaments. Casinos pay for his entrance. Jesus. Anthony, what's up, dude? Here's my question. He owed $1.4 million to his backer. Wow. And then his wife took him for everything he was worth. Nice. That's just great. Yeah, man. Talking poker. I'd like to go see some flops right about now. To watching it last night. Yeah, real sweetheart, right? Autograph. Kyle Singler again. Two of those. Vice Harris. I'm looking to see if these parallels are numbered. I don't think they are, though. Redemption. Nikola Vucevic. It's not bad. And finish with autograph, Tobias Harris. Okay, halfway there. Cord, you missed it earlier. We did 5 Super Break Hockey Deluxe boxes. Scott, what do you think the likelihood of us being able to meet up on Saturday is? From your end, not from my end. Is I making that happen 100%? Right after the family photo shoot, I'm headed up there. I'll have a change of clothes and all. Okay. Well, if poker doesn't happen, we'll at least get to hang out at the shop. I will. I'm still thinking I might do that race on Sunday morning. Thinking about it. My new Cam Newtons. Dress like you have Lucky Charms convention. Redemption, John Jenkins, rookie signatures. I Nick Anderson. Legends. Legendary for missing a bunch of free throws that could have won them a title. Is it supposed to look all jacked up like that? I guess so. It had creases in it. Autograph Kendall Marshall. And we'll finish with base. Anthony just been doing a bunch of personal boxes today. Don't really have any group break stuff going right now. We're trying to get some NT hockey going, but that fizzled pretty quickly. Nice. Election night signature, Larry Bird. 28-49. Vote Bird. Kim English, rookie signatures. Vesely. God, he was horrible. AD rookie. And we'll finish with Shingaila, rookie signatures. And base. Check my chat real quick. Gotcha, Gordon. Last box. Can you come on November 8th at night so we can see people's attitude go off? Depending on who wins. Oh my gosh. That would be pretty funny. I know somebody's going to be either $1,500 richer or poorer. And it ain't me. Julian Stone. He's a Maryland guy, wasn't he? Maybe not. I'm thinking of Diamond Stone. Redemption. Jared Cunningham. Tom Heinsohn, Legend Signatures. Everybody's favorite Legend out of Panini products. And we will finish with the base. All right, buddy, I appreciate it. I get all packed up and out ASAP. Later.